I've just bought my first new car in 45 years, and look at the badge. MG have now made an SUV, and you know, I cannot drive it enough. And look over here. Look, there's your mark of quality. The badge is just not a pretty fixture. You open it up, and it helps you lift the boot. Now, my boot's got the umbrella in it, but it's a decent boot, plenty of room, and the seats are a 40-60 split, and Cochrane Motor Group also supply you with bags which you can do your groceries. Now, the most important thing I like about this car is the ease with which you're able to get in, and the ease with which you can get out. You're not scrambling to get off the ground like you're riding in a go-kart, so that's a plus for if your hips are starting to get a little bit sore. And also, it's got plenty of headroom in it as well. The MG has a very, very simple interior, but it's a very clean interior, and it's got absolutely everything you want. As somebody described it, it's a wee bit like a computer on wheels. So I'm just going to start it up, push button start, and you've got your air conditioning controls here. You've got a neat gear shift, and then you've got the radio, the navigation, and the Apple Play, and most importantly, your telephone. And all of these can be controlled from the steering wheel as well as here. You've got your tachometer, you've got your speedometer, and you've got a very interesting gadget just here, which tells you how fast you're going and how fast you need to go in a certain area. Nice leather finish, easy steering wheel which goes up and down, and very, very comfortable bucket seats. And with the sunshine roof, what could be better? You'd think that a car of this size would have a much bigger engine. Well, this actual engine is only three cylinders, just fractionally under 1,000 cc's, but it has a turbo, and believe you me, it can drag anything off at the lights. It's a fantastic little power plant, and it just sips the gas. I'm wrapped on my MG. I can't get enough driving out of it. A terrific shout out to Cochrane's. I've never dealt with Cochrane before, but all I can say, it was an absolute pleasure to deal with them. The service, the no hassle, and they couldn't do enough for me in terms of getting the car ready. So head on down to Cochrane Motor Group. They're on the corner of Montreal Street and St. Asaph Street. Huge yard, easy to get into, plenty of parking, and a terrific crew down there and terrific sales folk to help you.